Morning viewers, and welcome to Lucis on Harvey Donaldson's. Today is Tuesday the 14th of Feb, Valentine's Day, and we're off on a run. Fortunately, most of us guys are enrolled in the Collegi of Dunroot. Collegi? Dunroot? The College of Dunroot. So we don't have a partner to answer to. And the other guys who do have partners, I'm pretty sure their partners are happy that they're hitting the road. So, Valentine's Day, everyone. So anyway, off to Broken Hill. There's 16 of us going, and what else?
And it's going to be hot, 43 degrees.
Mildura tonight, 2 days in Broken Hill, back to Mildura, Echuca, home. We'd just like to do a shout out to Shane, who came up to us when myself and Ballbag were riding over to Adelaide on Christmas Eve.
Yeah, we're riding through Beaufort, so special cheerio. He's our number one fan at the moment, recognises us.
He came up and said, you're Hollywood and you're Ballbag. We couldn't believe it, so you made our Christmas Eve, Shane. Shane from Beaufort, you're a legend. Broken Hill Run, on with the show. This is it. Yeah! Hector's new bike after he just trashed his other new bike. We're in Morong and waiting for Dolly, Phil, Legs, Bomber, Slips. I think that's about it. Scaly, yeah, Scaly.
Anthony.
All right, mate.
All right, how are you?
Couldn't be better.
Happy Valentine's Day.
There you go.
Pick up Bomber, Scaly, and Slips in Bridgewater. The next pickup was Buff, who was waiting in Charlton. With the full crew all in attendance, it was then off to Sea Lake, widow style.
You've got a problem. Yes, it's a widow's fuck up. There's another widow fuck up. Bloody
hell.
Hang on.
You're right. Everybody in the one go. Didn't work.
Well, that was right on camera.
Fucking on camera again. Your mirrors come fucking loose. Don't make them what they used to.
Right. Widows.
Back of the air cleaner, so it's coming out the carburetor. Yeah, it's dripping down into there. Yeah, but the problem is what's coming out of there.
There's plenty of them. Well,
I'm at 100,
it might be right.
Nah.
See, it's ripping there. 1 hour later. Me, Hollywood, push me and knock me off the bike.
Pulling over halfway between Sea Lake and Mildura for a beer.
What do we stop for?
Well, I don't know, Paul. They're all going, I wanted a wee and I didn't. It's fucking out of control. You have 1 litre and he does it.
Well, I've never ridden with the guys who are so nervous about getting there. They're just making dickheads of themselves.
Oh,
we've got to stop. Oh, I need a beer.
Yeah.
The idea was one straight ride to Mildura.
Yeah,
rest,
don't stop.
And ride. Yeah, but
what's
no,
the idea of this drinking anyway?
I don't know.
Well, who started it?
I got this because you didn't drink. You said, my kidneys are fucked.
An army liver.
Liver. And now, once it's free, you're right into it.
Yeah.
Are you fucking for real? Fucking idiots!
Got all the way to Mildura and now we're lost. We can't find our motel. How unusual. And it's hot. Well, we're at a motel. Still not sure whether it's the right one. Check it out. Are we at the right joint?
Yeah, just.
No, turn around.
The spider looks like shit.
No, I want it, don't want it. It's an original. Leave it alone.
Leave me alone.
Alright.
Leave people alone.
No. You need it.
I don't want it.
It looks like bird shit on the back of your jumper.
Well, I'm happy with that. That's the way I wonder. Stupid red legs you put on yours.
Yeah, it looks grout.
Looks dumb. D-U-M dumb.
Better fucking wear it to bed.
Inside voice.
Better wear it to bed. For a long time
ago,
the moment you take it off, it's
going to
have the spider.
All right. We'll see about that. RSL for dinner. Beef schnitzels or what? How's your meal, Brett?
Yeah, 8 out of 10. Pretty good.
day two.
Wednesday morning, we're in Mildura and we're off to Broken Hill. And it's going to be a stinking hot day today, about 300 k's to cover. Frazzled on the way up here, having breakfast at the Wentworth Bakery.
We're trying to get away early, but we've got such an influx of women wanting to come away with us. Do you want to come to Broken Hill with us?
I've just come from Broken Hill.
You want to go back?
No, thanks.
Okay, leaving Wentworth on our way to Broken Hill. Take off from wherever we are, halfway between Wentworth and Broken Hill, and Ball Bag's got a flat tyre.
You need to pump it. I've got those things, but I don't know if it's off the boot. Might pump it.
Have you got a pump?
Or not? No, I've only got.
Nothing ever goes right.
You can hear it.
Yeah, but when you pull it out, Fred, you see where the point part is, where it goes back, all right?
This is a file to clean it, right?
Yep.
Clean your hole?
Yeah, that's...
And this gun here, you poke that through
that's
that.
That's a good idea.
That's a really good idea.
Just like having a root ball bag.
Why is that?
Because it goes in and out as you put a bit of lube on it.
Yeah, bro.
They tell me Prince Andrew is coming back to rule.
Yeah, Australia.
The Scottish Highlands.
Like Pig's fucking ass, yep. He is.
Yes, he is.
Yes,
his like mother fuck. Said, Andrew, go north, my son, go north.
Yeah, is that
what
right?
What embarrassment that
prick. Well, you put that on there. You put that on there. You have got it on, have you?
Yeah, it's on.
Listen here, Andy, you little fucking little fat fuck. You go and fuck yourself. You don't come back up in Scotland.
His car, bike's in the shed all week. He dusts it and fucking looks at it and it fucks up. He's got bald tyres. What's the go?
3 hours later.
Here we are in Broken Hill. And here's the accommodation. I've got my own room. Oh my God, have a look at this. This is Dolly's room.
King size bed.
Yeah, walk us around, Freddy.
Right, have a look at this.
Hang on, I'm still on the bed.
King size.
Oh, this is out of the block. Straight out of the block.
No, this is out of Hugh Hefner's bloody mansion.
Hugh Hefner, who would have thought? Here.
Drugs on the bed. I'm sure there's a bed. Where's the grotto? There'll be the grotto somewhere.
Are you kidding?
Joke.
It's very
And the shitter. It's very palatial.
I think the shitter doubles as a bit A.
Your shitter doubles as a bit A.
Oh, no way. Have a look at this.
Yeah. And what's this? You've got another shitter over here.
No.
Oh. This is the servant's room.
Yeah. No, for the girls.
That's the Dunrooting room when they're tired.
Dunrooting. Fantastic.
Stainless steel kitchen.
Now,
stainless steel motor. It's all just here, Paul.
That's for our hot corner.
And check to open the fridge, Anthony. Look at this.
What?
Look at all the milks.
Yeah.
So, do you like it?
Well, this is the benefits of being the patriarch of the widows.
And it was designed by Matraki. She's come over from Italy to do the bed. These are the drugs on the bed. I'll go behind you.
Yes, yes, of
these
course.
These are all the drugs.
What sort of drugs, y'all?
Blood pressure, mind remembering shit, chemo, bit of Bushman's.
Yeah.
I've got lip gloss in case anybody wants it.
Yeah.
Hair nice. Yeah. And it's a cancer fighter.
Yeah, okay.
What is it?
Cancer fighter.
But what is it?
Shark cartilage tablet.
Oh,
very
yeah.
Hard to get. People go, I've got fish oil, nothing to do with it. Sharks can't get cancer, and they don't have any bones. They've all got cartilage. So they kill the shark, take the cartilage, and the world will have a place.
How do you know sharks can't get cancer?
Hey, how do you know? Do they go to hospital and get checked up?
They have blood check? Sharks do go to hospital, St. Vincent's private,
yeah.
And they get checked for cancer. And when they've got cancer, and they've actually given the shark cancer.
Yeah,
it's
this big time.
Yeah. They gave it, and well, guess what? Sharks can get rid of cancer. Only animal.
Do you know how the shark got its name?
No, I don't, Paul.
Well, the first person to see it, when he first saw it, he didn't know whether to say shit or fuck.
So he said,
shark.
Right, okay.
Okay, we're off.
Okay.
Day three.
Morning, Ox.
Morning.
How are you?
All the better for hearing your dulcet tones.
Bad luck in 12 hours.
You're looking well, Hollywood.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, that's what you get with a good night's sleep. What do you got to say this morning?
Well, I can't believe you're flouncing around here at 10:30 with your camera when last night it was all active and everybody laughing and telling jokes. Where were you, Mr. Cameraman? Oh, I went to bed early. I was a little bit tired. What's fucking wrong with you?
Well,
halfway through Ben-Hur, oh, the director had to go to bed, so we stopped filming. Just doesn't happen like that, Paul. You're either in it or out of it. Right. And right at the moment, we're all very disappointed with your non-arrival last night. Okay. More so Hector. He had a lot to say about it last night.
Is that true, Heck?
Oh, I did have, but how do I follow that act, mate?
It's just a shame, Paul.
Yeah.
And everybody goes, oh, well, we see you driving up the road.
And
well, we had activity last night. We didn't have a camera.
And
we
missed that on pure gold.
It was gold. What was it?
Nothing to do with
gold. Pure gold. It
nothing
was pure gold.
Being stoned didn't enhance, did it?
Oh, absolutely. Oh,
but, everything was double
funny. Right.
Double funny.
Double funny.
Hey there, viewers. Thursday mid-morning. It's 40 degree day here in Broken Hill, and we're off to Silverton for lunch. And then we're coming back because the boys across the pub are going to put on a show for us. We'll be right back. Brisbane Hotel in Silverton. Let's go and check it out. There you go. What'd you think of that? Randall, he's put on a spread for us at the,
Junction Hotel.
Junction Hotel in Broken Hill.
The big guy.
Yeah. Hell of a spread. Have a look at it.
Good
viewers. Thank you, Randall. What's the sculpture made of?
Rifles.
Rifles?
Hey, mate. Thank you. All right. No, back this way.
That's
fucking epic, that stuff.
It's a bloody mess.
Holy fuck. Oh, no.
Tears of joy.
So this was put together out of old 303 rifles.
Right.
And they were used during the war.
Wow.
So for your our overseas viewers.
Yes.
This is something that you've got to see, boy.
I think you burnt my face.
Loving it.
There you have it, viewers.
There you have
mind-blowing.
Insane information, if you don't mind.
If you don't mind.
I wash my hands and I wash my face and I said, oh, no, I'm not going to be
fucked.
That'd be on the way.
We're a bull like you think, he's got a bloody nose.
Where are you going?
Getting fishing. Save your nose.
We're about to leave and go back to the motel. We've all had a guts full, haven't we? Haven't we, Brian?
Yeah.
And we're going.
Your mate's eating fucking chili. Now two of them and then he's dead.
Anyway, we're going back to the motel room.
Talk to Phil.
I forget our ham and cheese toaster sandwiches.
Day four.
Morning, viewers. It's Friday morning, and we're off back to Mildura. We're going to get an early start. It's about, what time is it? No, it's 7:30, because it's going to be a stinking hot day. And as a bonus, we've got to put Ant's bike in the back of this ute. So stick around, this is going to be comical.
I thought we were leaving at 8. Can I just check your time, please? We've got 10 minutes.
No, it's 30 minutes faster.
Oh, 40 minutes. That's 30 minutes. Yeah, 40 minutes.
How do you think this is going to go?
Fucking terrific. It could only fall off the ramp and end on the ground.
That's it.
And we'll pick it up.
That was disappointing. All right, here we go. Off to Mildura. 8 o'clock in the morning. Trying to beat the heat.
How you feeling, Leeds?
Oh, I feel like it's going to be a hard slog.
I think it might be.
3 hours.
I think it might be.
We're tough enough.
Yeah, we can handle it.
We'll brave it out.
We'll do it. Here we go.
Up in Popletar, and we've run to a bunch of guys that look exactly like us.
Have a look at this. This guy come up and recognises. How you going, guys? What's your name?
Abdul.
Abdul? How you going, mate? Yeah. What's the name of your crew?
Working with Harley Riders.
Okay. And we're in Popletar, and we're all having a beer together. Bunch of guys that look exactly like us.
Yeah. Old and rooted.
Old and rooted.
So this is just shit. I bet you got fucking sun chairs.
We have those.
Look at the fucking STC got better than our shit. Why don't you update some of our stuff, Dolly? Look at it. Fucking all tied in properly.
Here's a little newspaper clip from the Standard Bulletin. Last week saw over 20 bikers from the Widows group visit town. Well, that's not quite true. They were on extended road trip from Melbourne via Ivanhoe and Broken Hill. Not quite. From Wentworth, they were heading to Swan Hill before returning to Melbourne. After fueling up their bikes, they then proceeded to fuel themselves in the air-conditioned comfort of the Royal Hotel. That part's true. They were very impressed by the shade trees in the street and green grass on the footpath. Very much appreciated on a 40 degree day. I'm sure the air conditioned pub was also appreciated. It was. Gay land. Mildura accommodation, let's check it out.
The testicles, mate.
Yeah, good, mate. Thanks. Yeah.
When you really, I tricked him because what I done is went to his fucking flash fucking room and I rubbed me doodle on all his towels. So when he had a shower last night, yours. Didn't you see me in that?
I didn't have a shower.
Well, you never got doodled then. That's why I rubbed me doodle on your pillars in that.
It's not my room.
Whose room is it?
No. Do you want to see whose room it is? Dun, 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 dun.
Sorry, mate. It's cool. Just turn the pillow over.
This is not your room. No. Everyone's been rubbing their doodle on the pillow.
It's not your pillow. It's his room.
On behalf of everyone who's rubbed their doodle on your pillow, I apologise. Just get a photo.
The next day. Good morning, viewers. As you can hear, all the bikes are revved up outside, ready to go. We're in a rush to go nowhere. Unbelievable, these guys. Just had something to eat, some breakfast in Robinvale. Of course, it was a mad rush to get out of Mildura because
we've got nowhere to go in all day to get there. Anyway, so from here, I don't know where we're heading off, but we're making our way to Echuca.
Been an enjoyable ride over, boys. The road wasn't that bad. Not many trucks on the road. We only got lost three or four times.
Righto, you two. Without any swear words, what has been the highlight of the trip?
Seeing you,
Hollywood. Seeing the scaly spike in the dirt.
It's been miserable the whole time. It's just been horrible.
Right, legs, without no swear words, what's been the highlight of your trip?
Everything. Being with your fucking wife a lot.
I believe you want to change your highlight.
Yes. The pregnant woman with the orange dress with no G-banger on, been in the back of the car. That's the best part of the whole weekend.
I said, do no I swear?
Oh, rats.
The Gumbauer Hotel in Gumbauer. Yeah. What's your name?
Gary.
From the Gumbauer Hotel.
Boy, I have made a mess of myself.
Mm-hmm. But I have got Tourette's syndrome, you know that. I was very happy with that.
We're in Echuca at our accommodation at the, what's it called?
Echuca Hotel.
No, it's not that. We're in Echuca at the hotel and they got a band on. Let's go check it out.
The Big Bad Wolf, he learned the rule. You gotta get hot to play real cool.
The lady who owns the hotel,
yeah.
When I met her tonight, she just stuck a finger like that. I don't know.
Gave you the bird.
Well, I thought it was, welcome, and it's on me. I find out she's a chef. Mm. Now, it'd be doubtful if she doesn't bum crack all the lettuce leaves on the for the Caesar salad. I mean, the widows will not be coming back. Thank you. Good night.
The next morning.
Morning, viewers. It's our last day, Sunday, and we're heading home. All the boys are ready, suited up and ready to roll, and we've just woken up, so. We can have a shower, Freddy?
Not necessary.
It's not necessary. Not when you're going home. All right, stay tuned. The boys are leaving.
Thank you.
that's it, viewers. The end of the run. 6 days of fun and frivolity. We all had a good time, didn't we, Dolly?
No, I didn't.
Of course not. You had a good time, Heath?
Absolutely bloody fantastic time.
Great. It's good fun.
I loved it.
Tom?
Excellent. Yeah, great time. Let's do it again.
Let's go, no man.
Well, that's it, viewers. Until the next run. See you then.